Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Beauty Bling with Sush. There's a festival coming on the way in the south, that is Pongal. So I'm creating a Pongal makeup look which is very simple yet elegant. I have already cleansed my face and then toned it. Now I'm just moisturizing my face, preparing my skin for the makeup. Now after the moisturizer, I'm going to use the primer from my Glam all over my face. Today I will be using Wet n Wild foundation, just applying the dot 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 and blending it with my beauty blender. Today I'm not giving a full coverage makeup look. Instead I'll be doing medium coverage makeup. I wanted to make it a beginner friendly, so I'm using very less foundation. And also I'm not applying any color corrector or concealer before foundation. I'm just applying a highlighter. That is a liquid highlighter and a concealer after the foundation. After applying the highlighter, I'm just going to again dab it, blend it. You can achieve this look even you don't know how to do makeup. It's very easy, very less product. Now I'm fixing my base with a loose powder of my Glam. Now I'm not going to bake the whole face, only under eye where I tend to crease most of the time. And then I'm going to use it only on my T-zone. After that, just taking a light powder on my fluffy brush, I'm just going to dab it all around my face. And that powder has a little shimmer in it because I wanted a shine. Because I wanted to give a natural and a shiny look. Now I'm going to contour my face with the HD Revolution palette. I'm not doing a harsh contour today, very light, very beginner friendly actually. I'm contouring wherever I have to cut off my extra parts. Now I'm applying a blush that is pink in color. And this blush is like I have to keep on dabbing on my cheeks so that I get the nice intensity, but I love the color anyways. The color of this blush is perfect for the morning and day makeup. This is a Wet n Wild eyeshadow palette. With this, I'm going to create a very subtle and nice eye makeup look. Taking the transition shade, I'm just going to revolve it around, blend it around my crease area. After that, I'm just going to take a deep brown eyeshadow and then again put it all over my lid and just blend it. Again, this eye makeup look, guys, you can even carry it in the daytime, in the morning time, also in the evening time by adding a little glitter. So now I'm just taking a bronze color, brown, and which has a very little shimmer in it. And today I'm not going to use any eyeliner, I'm going to use simply a kajal. I'm going to use it as a liner and then I'm going to blend it out with a very small blending brush. Now I don't want that simply defined eyeliner, I want a faded out smoky eyeliner, so I'm just going to blend it out. A smoked out eyeliner, yeah. You can also use this technique for other eye pencil like blue and green. Now applying off-white eye pencil on my waterline. Again, I'm taking a brown shade and using it on my lash line and blending it all over. Going back to my eyebrows, first brushing them downward and then filling the gap with Benefit Cosmetic Brow Filler. Again, I'm trying to make it as natural as possible. After filling the sparse area, I'm again going to brush it upwards. Do watch my video how to fill your eyebrows very naturally if you have not watched my video. I have made a separate video on that. Now using the Colossal Maybelline mascara, I'm just curling my eyelashes. And after that, I'm going to use my PAC eyelashes. Today I'll be using Wet n Wild highlighter Blossom. This is a very very perfect highlighter for my face. Now I'm going to highlight my brow bone, tip of the nose, the upper cheeks, the tip of the lips to give that glowy shiny dewy look. Do let me know if you like the highlighter, and I'm going to complete my look by My Glam lipstick, a very beautiful shade again. And to melt all the powders that I've used and give a natural look, I'm going to use my makeup fixer from NYX. I hope you guys will love this look. Do let me know in the comment section and do subscribe to my channel. If you have not yet subscribed, give a fat thumbs up and share this to your loved ones. I love you guys so much for giving your valuable time for my video and supporting me. Do check my vlog videos if you have not checked it out till now. And I will be soon with a brand new video for you guys. Love you all. Thank you so much. Bye bye. And do enjoy my pictures.